Another day, another video. Welcome, ladies and gents, to another episode of Dead Space. Let's get to it. Did I go here? I just want to see what's inside here real quick. I'll go back to flight deck later. Hopefully, I think. This place is a lot more different than it was before. I don't like this guy. He sounds like that one guy that I heard on the thing. I need a bench so I can put in my upgrades. Oh. What the heck is this?
Avoid disturbing my other patients.
What is this?
Research, of course. I'm so close to finding that missing factor. A Unitron just would understand.
Behind me, isn't there? Where? What?
Thank you.
That's new. Maybe the contact beam will do better. Did they kill it? Is it dead? Use contact beams. Alright. Technician diagnostic. Bench! I haven't really tried that one, the secondary, out yet. But I will in time. Yes, please. I thought that was something. Up the elevator. I'll head back downstairs. I want to see. Yes, I'll take that, thank you. I think that's the only thing in here. Hear this. What? This place is nasty. Observation room. I remember being here.
Clearance confirmed. Patient log retrieved.
There. I have to record these days. The old memory, you know. As I was saying, the new treatment I'm developing should be just the ticket. The trial is very promising. Trial? You'll be back at your post in the jiffy with CEC none the wiser. Unless you don't trust me.
No, of course I trust you. Let's give it a shot.
Volunteer 9 is a young male, testing my new tissue regeneration formula. I expect death within the hour, but the changes to the vascular system are very promising. One moment for the cleanup.
For the last time, get a trauma team in here. Yes, I called 3 times. My patient is crashing. Get off your smoke break and help me.
Unitologists. No wonder they call this chapter Lethal Devotion. Dr. Mercer. Line rack schematics. What is a line rack for? I bet it's a new weapon. Did I miss a weapon? Out of hope now. Oh, I was just here. What? It's just a hologram or recording.
Medical Officer Nicole Brennan.
Shipwide transmission override. Isaac Clark.
Just a trick.
Dr. Brennan's nearest and dearest. We were colleagues, you know. Dr. Chalice Mercer. Are you the reason the marker won't begin? That's
said. Convergence is installed. She's meddling. How is the question?
Where,
but
sir?
If I was to ask, I suspect you're not the talkative type. And I haven't fully explored the cause of death as that missing factor. Dismemberment. Now, I think you're on the right track there. Try and relax, Mr. Clark. Convergence is so close. Maybe your death will tip the balance.
You're crazy. Let me out. Oh, gosh. Keeps regenerating. I gotta run.
I heard the cold broadcast.
It was a trick by a fucking unitologist, Dr. Mercer. He's locked down medical to experiment on the crew.
Oh God! Every way out is locked down through one of the offices. It must be Mercer's. I can brute force the internal doors, but you will have to reach his office and lift the lockdown manually.
Please don't tell me that thing can get in here. Schematics for a line rack. I don't have the weapon. Not a good place to be in! Gosh dang it! Not good! Run! Ooh. I am losing health! Ah! All I can do is slow it down. Go, 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 go. I don't have anything left. I gotta move. Line gun. Yes, thank you. I needed that. Need to line that up and ready. I'll replace it with the beam for now. Laser trap primary fire.
Surgical log, Dr. Charles Mercer, Tissue Regeneration Experiment 5. For the assurance of the marker, Kine's necromorphs have provided all the material I could ask for. And the infector variant has provided a key insight. Implanting the material directly into the frame render is optimal result. Of course, that requires puncturing the frontal bone just above the glabella.
Please, no!
Don't worry. It's been sterilized.
It's insane. Chalice Mercer. The hive mind. It's a child. I gotta lift the lockdown from his office. He's, oh goodness. The makers must be absorbed. Hydroponics.
We're all dying. Air's poison. But there's still time. Her enzyme will work if... She just needs liquid nitrogen. Save us!
I'm sorry.
He was right. Air quality is dropping shipwide. Something's poisoning the oxygen in hydroponics. If we lose our air supply...
He said we could fix it. He came looking for liquid nitrogen, and there has to be some in the cryogenics lab.
Okay. Not like we have a better option. I'll clear you a path to cryo.
Door protocols rebooted. Thank you for your patience.
Shameful, Mr. Clark. Forcing me to liquidate my research subjects.
Keep that in the deck. There's gotta be. Here! There's emergency bed controls at the security checkpoint. Go! I'll try to lock him out!
Stop the poison gas. Back in the morgue. Going back to get more air. Gosh dang it, he's back. Ow. I need to cut a lot off his legs. Where to? In here. What? Oh, shoot. Go, go, go. Oh, shoot, I'm dying. Air, air, air. Where?
Okay, it's clearing. Mercer, pump that gas in from hydroponics. If the air's already that bad.
I'm gonna need a faster way to cryogenics.
I'll open the other door from the chemical lab. It'll take you straight there.
This will be good. Line gun upgrade. I just need more ammunition. Oh shoot! Oh goodness! Ah, get off! Take that, thank you.
Entering zero gravity.
Never been in here before.
Clearance confirmed.
Have I been in here before? I have been here before.
Exiting vacuum. Exiting zero gravity.
don't like that sound. Cryogenics. Another 3 security clearance. Give me a second. Acquire the liquid nitrogen.
Say the same thing.
I can say I'm not a fucking murderer.
Speaking of courtesy, do I have you to thank for fixing the Ishimura's engines?
What are you doing?
Our homecoming will be truly divine. And I doubt even you can stop fueled by the entire population of Earth.
You take these things to Earth, it's all over.
Only for the faithless. Humanity will be made whole, Mr. Clark. With or without you. I'd say you've chosen your side.
I'm going to stop you. Whoa! Well, first I'll stop you first. How do I stop this guy? Thing is persistent. Maybe this will stop it.
Hammond since he went to the crew deck. Isaac, our air quality is falling fast. If you've got liquid nitrogen, we gotta fix hydroponics.
On it. Keep trying to reach Hammond. Mercer, I don't think he's done yet.
Tissue sample? What do I do with the tissue sample?
Something, Isaac?
doctor.
Careful. Who knows what mad science went into that thing?
Maybe I can find out. Figure out what Mercer's up to. If I'm fast, there has to be a DNA scanner close by.
Isaac, the hydroponics tram station is sealed off. You'll need another way there. Take the tram back towards the hangar, then head to the repair station. Remember where you took that broken tram car off the tracks? There's an access door in there that'll take you to hydroponics.
Got it. Scan tissue sample. Need to scan the tissue sample. How far am I from the freaking... Gotta scan this thing and go. But while I'm here... I don't think there's any reason for me to be down here. Public health. Find Harris's ICU bed. I want to get everything done. All the side missions, everything I need. Well, not everything I need, but, you know, everything I want to know. I'm not what you call a completionist, because I don't, like, go trophy hunting, but I just want to get this done. Besides, I might run into some good loot along the way. Let's see, how much time do I have? Alright, I think that's gonna do it for this episode, ladies and gents. Thank you all very much for watching, all your support. Please leave a comment down below, and I'll see you all later.